This is for a student who wants to apply for China scholarship. Actually, this is government, China government scholarship. So if you are interested to apply on this scholarship, first you should open this website. Next, you should observe important list of documents. Let me show you important documents. Okay. Okay, here important documents. Okay, here is important document application form. You can download from the website. Application form. Yeah, acceptance letter. Actually, this is from China University Chairs, highest education diploma. Manuscript, curriculum, study plan, this certificate of employment, recommendation letter. Actually, this is not mandatory. Okay, this is not mandatory. So, you should prepare this one. Yeah, this is also important. Okay, can download and complete. Okay, after that, after this, go to the website, open the website. Okay, simply open the website. Okay, here the website. When you open the website, you can see registration form. Okay, okay, you should register. Okay, not forget this. You should register. Okay, so register means your, okay, your name, password, company password, email. You can put this, your bank code. Then register. After your registration, yeah, you can get your registration congratulations via email. Then you can sign in. Do not forget your password. Okay, your email and password. Then sign in. Sorry. Okay. Change password. Okay. After this, this is the main part of application. Okay. When you open this, you can see okay. Okay. Yeah, here is the main part. Okay. Yes, here is the main part. Choose Chinese government. There are different scholarships in China, so choose the first one for current. Then select level of education. Okay. Ooh. The light is going. Okay, choose. Speed is with you, yeah. Okay, I think it seems to repeat it, but this is for Beijing. The first is for exchange students, and the earlier is okay. So then department. Okay, research field, whatever, all documents should be completed. Okay, yeah, basic information, family, passport, marital status, date of birth, all should be completed. When you finish this one, that means this one, the next study plan will be appear. Okay. Yeah, study plan. Yes, this is already completed. Start with this. You can pass. TOEFL, GRE, LTS, you can pass. Simply. If you have increased proficiency, you can put, unless you can pass, you should put your study plan. Okay? Yeah. Complete. Do not forget, save and next. When you say save and next, this third one is appeared. Okay, background. You can click all this one. Then save and next. Sorry for the key disturbance. Okay. You should fill all and save and next again. Finally, yeah, contact information, fill all this important information. After you fill this new information, save and next. Then this is the final part. Yeah, actually, if you reach it on this part, you are lucky. Okay, preview means observe, see any missed information. So preview and finally submit application. Okay. Yeah, this is pretty. So I would like to say congratulations for you, successful. Follow me.